Hello friends, welcome to Chemistry Champs. In this video, we are learning about particle in one dimension box. So, the particle in one dimension box is the application of Schrödinger wave equation and it is the simple quantum mechanical problem which represents transitional motion. Here, the motion of particle in a box represents particle in one dimension box. Now, the hypothetical case can be considered in which a single particle is assumed. So, for example, a gas molecule which has mass m is restricted to move in a region x is equal to 0 to x is equal to a. So, this is the box in which region is x is equal to 0 to x is equal to a. And inside the box, potential energy should be constant or it may be taken as 0. For the sake of convenience, in order that the particle cannot go in outside the box, so the potential energy should be infinite at the wall of the boxes. As soon as the particle go to the wall of the boxes, so it reflected back to the box. Now, Schrödinger wave equation for one dimension is curl square psi by curl x square plus me 8 pi square m divided by me x square e minus b psi is equal to 0. This is our first equation. And at outside the box, psi should v should be infinite. So put v is equal to infinite. So, equation will be curl square psi by me curl x square plus 8 pi square m divided by me h square e minus infinite psi is equal to 0. This is our second equation. In this, e is negligible compared to the infinite. So, the equation 2 will become curl square psi by me curl x square plus me minus infinity psi is equals to 0. When we solve the equation number 3, so the psi is equals to 0, which means that at outside the box, particle cannot go outside the box. For a particle within the box, potential energy is 0. So V is equal to 0. Put in equation number 1. So I will write here. So, curl square psi by me curl x square plus me 8 pi square m divided by me x square e psi is equals to 0. So, this is our third equation. Now, for a given state of a system, energy is a constant. Constant. So, 8 pi square m divided by h square e is equals to k square. Now, compare the equation number 3 and 4. The equation will become curl square psi by me curl x square plus k square psi is equals to 0. So, this is our equation number 5. So, this equation is a famous second order differential which has a solution psi is equals to a sine kx plus b cos kx. In this, a and b are constant and depending upon the value of a, b and k, there are different values of psi. So, all the values of psi are not acceptable. Only those values are acceptable which satisfy the boundary condition. That is, psi is equals to 0 at x is equals to 0 and x is equals to a. So, first case is when psi is equals to 0, equals to 0. Put the value of x and psi in equation number 6. So this is the 6th equation. So 0 is equals to a sine k into 0 plus b cos k into 0. So a sine 0 plus b cos 0. So sine 0 will be 0. So this term is 0 plus b cos 0 will be equal to 1. So there will be b into 1. So there will be b, and b is equals to 0. Now compare equation number 6 and 7. So the psi is equals to a sine kx. Now the second case is when psi is equals to 0 and x is equals to a. So put these values in equation number 6. So the equation is 0 is equals to a sine ka plus b cos ka. So using equation number 7, so b is equals to 0, so this term will be equal to 0. So 0 is equals to a sine ka. 0 by a is equals to sine ka. So this will be 0. So sine ka is equals to 0. This is our 9th equation. And this equation is good only for the integral multiple of pi. So ka is equals to n pi. So the value of k is equals to n pi by me a. This is our equation number 10. Now put the value of k in equation number 8. So the psi is equals to a sine n pi x by a. So this is our equation number 11. Now we study applications of particle in one dimension box. So first application is energy of particle. So from equation number 10, now squaring the equation number 10. So k square is equals to m square pi square by me a square. So this is our 12th equation. Now comparing the equation number 4 and 12. So 8 pi square m e divided by me x square is equals to n square pi square by me a square. In this, pi square is cancelled out and we find the value of e. So e is equals to n square h square divided by me 8 m a square. So this is the value of energy. And in this, n is equals to 1, 2, 3 and so on. And if we taken n is equals to 0, so inside the box, wave function is also 0. Now, the second application is 0 point energy. In this, n is taken as 1. So E1 is equals to h square divided by me 8 m a square. So this is the 0 point energy. So it means that at the ground state of the particle, it has a certain value. Now the third application is transitional energy. So it will be equal to delta E is equals to E2 minus E1. So E2 will be equal to N2 square H divided by me 8 M A square minus N1 square H divided by me 8 M A square. So taking common H by me 8 M A square, एन टू स्क्वेयर माइनस में एन वन स्क्वेयर. सो दिस इज द ट्रांजिशनल एनर्जी. नाउ द फोर्थ एप्लीकेशन इज नॉर्मलाइज्ड फंक्शन फॉर वन डायमेंशन बॉक्स. सो दिस इज अवर इक्वेशन नंबर 11 एंड इन दिस ए इज द विड्थ and its ranges from x is equals to 0 to x is equals to a. And condition for the normalization is integration x is equals to 0 to x is equals to a psi star psi dx is equals to 1. So this will be written as x is equals to 0, x is equals to a psi square dx is equals to 1. Now put the value of psi from equation 11 into this. So the integration x is equals to 0 to x is equals to a square sin square n pi x by a dx is equals to 1. Now we solve the integration of this part. So a square x is equals to 0 to x is equals to a sin square n pi x by a dx is equals to 1. When we solve the integration of this part, so it will be equal to a by 2. A square into a by 2 is equals to 1. So a square is equals to 2 by a. Now the value of a is equals to under root 2a. Now put the value of a from this equation into the 11th equation. So the psi is equals to under root 2 by a sine n pi x by a. So this is the wave equation for particle in one dimension box. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. Hit the like button, share with your friends and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much.